¿Qué rollo, plebes? Es... It's like 4 in the fucking morning. We're gonna be on the way to Tacos y Trocas. We're gonna be on the way to Tacos y Trocas. Ya lo empezamos. Plenty. Check out the setup. We have Tacos y Trocas. We had two only Tonto, and we also had a bunch of Chevys and one GMC. But now I want you to check out the rollers and let me know how good they came out. Aquí llegamos a Tacos y Trocas. Bro, the line was long, but we got through it. But here we was with my boys. Aquí con la clica. We were talking about how David crashed his truck. Well, he didn't, but he got rear-ended. But lo pasamos todo bien. And now I'm finna show y'all the burnout pit. Scarface started off, and then everybody else.
Márquele, compa, no chanzone, dice.
Ah, bien, a la longa. Bueno, ahorita vamos a show you the drag races a Tacos y Trocas.
A la orilla del mar, allá de Mazatlán, les cayeron los delante y no había calma, pues venían por el padrino. Llegaron decididos, pues podían hacer la captura del siglo. Entraron al lugar, elementos del mar, tantos radios, tantos puntos coordinados, yo no sé si fue descuido. Y no andaban errados porque el señor Mayo sí estaba en el sitio. Puerta a puerta llegaron revisando en aquella suite de un hotel conocido. Aquel capo podía escuchar los pasos acercándose de aquellos individuos.
I ended up falling asleep at Tacos y Trocas, but it was all good. We still had a good time, but yeah, I could see that Mikey's truck had to be towed back.
Está bien cabrona, hasta no se trata de tumbarte en tu morra.
We ended up leaving around 10:30. I ended up doing like a small revving contest with this other truck. I don't even know who he is, but I hope y'all like the video. Subscribe, like, and share. Until next time, thank you, Tacos y Trocas. We'll be back next year.